rock and roll, do we?
He said it makes it important.
Do, of course, as far as young and brainy concerned. You can put your toothpaste in the hallway, stand against the wall. What a day for Benjamin Franklin.
Anything can happen.
Ah, yes, science. Science.
There you are, Miss Lane.
Here I am. I got your message. Isn't this interesting, a pygmy rubber bush? It's been radiated.
I'm not interested in this.
You have to admit it is interesting.
What is it?
The portable time machine. Supposedly, you push it in the one way to go backwards in time, and if you push it the other way, you go into the future. Fanciful. Doesn't have a chance to win, but the theory is provocative.
Yeah, I guess. Whatever. Look, Miss Lane, if I don't graduate, my parents will let me send that recent contract that I was talking about.
I know that's important to you, but your grades in my class are just horrible. And if you would have passed the final exam...
I tried, Miss Lane. Honestly, I studied and studied. My eyes also like the roadmap. But when it comes to science, my patience, my patience.
Miss, hey, Miss!
Who's that?
It's the man from the music company.
Who?
Come on. Cockroaches.
Pine trees. Right.
Thank you.
Well, of course, sugar ruins your complexion. And yeah, my friend's a lovely complexion, Jennifer.
Of course.
Jennifer? My feet wet. Do you hear the Aunt Jim's going to be?
I hear some sentimental poetry. I adore sentimental poetry.
I'll come up to it. That'll be just a few laughs. I mean, who's ever heard of reading poetry out of soccer?
It's mine. One weakness.
That jerk who calls himself Full Fanny.
Do I know him?
You must have seen him around. He's a beatnik. Hey, Gary.
Yeah?
What do you want?
We have something very special this year for our entertainment interlude. Last year it was the concert, this year it's speaking in poetry. Now let's have a big welcome for Wolf Man.
Making
Because I always thought it was an adult who loved to be a teacher. Dad, why did you ever tell me? And Mom, she's so beautiful. I know she was that beautiful.
Mom?
Jennifer.
Jennifer was Mom.
But she's never going to find the age of people, right? Where did she find her?
Yeah.
Look, I know it's not true, but I have to tell you something. My daughter. Even though they're sharing with us, we have a great deal of genuine feelings for Jennifer.
How do you know?
Trust me, I know. But you're never going to get anywhere unless you find her. Look, Dad, you and Mom go like this and I'll never be bored. Well, at least I'm not.
cheerful bench dropping. A lot of fun.
So?
I'm a judge of Jennifer Sutter Tyler. She's a marshmallow when it comes to love songs.
What about the weed?
He's too chicken as fuck. He'll be good if you relax. Watch me, young.
I'm watching the Jennifer. I'm watching everyone.
Jennifer?
Howard.
Howard, you decided you're taking to the farm or not. What do you have to judge him on? What's to happen?
What is it?
So we have to go about Jennifer. I love him.
Spring. Name colors in the American flag. Red, white, and blue.
the moment I'm trying to think of the subject. Maybe we have a turn here. So if I know, but I'm not there yet, I'm not even born.
Not born? Yes, I see. What's your father?
He's a genius. Later on, he's the executive for a computing firm.
Where's your mother at the moment?
Getting ready for the prom, I guess. Like all the other girls, it's all they're talking about. I'm taking Alexa.
Melissa?
Well, see, I have more than one Alexa Mulligan enrolled at Benjamin Franklin.
There's only one Alexa Mulligan. I'm sure you know the message. I'm glad you're part of the happy time. You'll like it there. Put there. She is me, such as you. You can watch Sally and you'll have 10 o'clock.
Happy time?
Well, it's like a restaurant.
What is it? It's where we used to have married some people.
Some people of the nation.
Not saying me a happy time.
Calm.
You heard me. No happy
time. No, I just want to know if you want to be a boy.
Yes, Victor, I believe.
Oh, I see you, Lucy.
I'm not busy. I need help. I was just telling you so about happy time. Happy time is, of course, the perfect story.
You try to shop. There's a world
for me. Oh, no, please, you're all done with
it. Yes, but you want to
respect for your observation. For your own good.
Not living in a rubber room.
Ah, well.
Running, running.
Okay, so where is she? Nobody is allowed in my salon of beauty unless they are a cultivated lady. They must have left her there.
Why did you have that to be told in? Otherwise, I'll slap your kite. You're on my turf now.
I'm taking you out of the wild.
You don't have to. I already resigned.
Good wish. My sentence exactly. You chicks, this is for the bride of Frankenstein. All right, come out wherever you are.
Let's go with me.
Look, I'm only going to say this once because I am a man of few words.
You only know a few.
I guess I'm not even going to dance with Jennifer. I bet you're glad I'm going to dance.
Well,